tonight is the final night of 23 days, no lights off, because that's what, man, well, that's what happened. We've been performing the first album, Just Can't Hate Enough, in its entirety. So that's what you're going to hear tonight. It's easy for us. You like the record. It's a win-win situation.
Yep.
So, that's what's going to happen this evening. But before I even go ahead with anything else, I want to ask you all to do us a great big favor. It's famous. Our merchandise guy was from around these parts, Ferdy. Well, it's his birthday. So I want everybody here to sing happy birthday to Ferdy. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. I just happened to put on a shirt this morning, and then I found out later on today, he's dead. But I want to send this song out, not that it matters to him or his family or whatever, to Keith O'Bean, Republic in his living, who passed away today. Thank you. been a lot of great bands, great ideas this whole afternoon and this evening. I want to thank you for sticking around for us. Thank you so fucking much. Like you said, we're doing the first album tonight, but we're going to do this song right now because why the hell fucking not? From the Spidey EP. We didn't write this song. Maybe you like it, maybe you don't. Uncle Paulie really don't fucking care.